Back office outsourcing leave the team with more time to deliver results and cut down the effort spent on unnecessary activities, hence maximizing efficiency.
Tesla cars will now have a video game to keep you entertained while driving. Elon Musk recently revealed in an interview that he is working to bring the popular shooter video game Cuphead to Model X, Model S and Model 3 Tesla cars.
Choosing a co-founder is one of the most important decisions that one makes in his business. It's like a marriage, which won't last in case of conflict of interest. Hence, ensure that both of you are on the same page for everything.
Huawei may be undergoing tough times, but definitely it is not dead earth. The Chinese company has signed a deal with Russian telecom major MTS to develop 5G network in the country over the next year.
Milking its way through the hyperlocal routes is the daily delivery platform Milkbasket. The startup has raised $10.5 million in a latest round of funding led by Unilever Ventures. The funds will be utilized for expansion.
Food tech startups are at war and SoftBank might just add fuel to the fire. If reports are to be believed, the Japanese conglomerate is reportedly looking to pump $300 to $500 million in India's food tech unicorn Swiggy.